Updating the story we first told you about here last week, more than 100 bank customers have now come forward to report that they were hit by high-tech thieves using ATMs in the Tracy area. As KCRA3's Rich Ibarra reports tonight, the scam began about 2 weeks ago, and the losses are now in the thousands of dollars.
Costco employees were among the first victims, losing money from their bank accounts by phony ATM withdrawals. Then customers started coming forward.
The crooks are taking a skimming device, and what they will do is put that inside the card reader, and as a person swipes their card, it will record the person's information as well as their PIN number.
Police are still investigating if the ATM terminal was in the store or at the gas pump.
Once the thieves had the debit card information, they used counterfeit cards at ATMs to empty bank accounts. By the latest estimate, there are more than 120 victims, some of whom lost thousands of dollars.
Many of the withdrawals are coming from ATMs in the Bay Area, but it's believed the thieves are tied to Southern California.
Some of this may have occurred in Southern California and worked its way up north, but the residents of Tracy are the first ones who have come forward.
Costco customers, in most cases, have been reimbursed by their banks, but some are still cautious about using their debit cards.
Do you use your ATM card here?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, all the time.
You worry about having your money stolen?
I'll go home and take a check right now.
We use it all the time, and yes, we were worried about it. We thought about it today, but we figured they might have took care of the problem by now.
Costco did alert possible victims, and banks also caught some fraudulent withdrawals. But police believe not all the victims have contacted them. In Tracy, Rich Ibarra, KCRA, Rural Reports.
Now, last year, Albertson's stores in the Bay Area had a similar problem with about 100 victims, the losses totaling there about $70,000.